Hello students, let's start reading the chapter of EVS, My Sweet Home. A good home. We call our house our sweet home. Our parents, brothers and sisters live with us in our house. The family members throw the waste into the dustbin. They dust, sweep, and mop the house. They keep the bathroom clean. They remove the cobwebs made by spiders on the walls. A good home is airy. Windows and doors let the sunlight and fresh air enter into the house. They should be opened every day. Wire mesh on the windows and doors stop mosquitoes from entering into the house. What can you do? Children can do many things to make their home a good home. First, rub your shoes on the foot mat. Second, flush the toilet after use. Third, put your toys in place. Fourth, keep your clothes, shoes, and books in place. Tell your parents if you drop or spill something. Throw leftover food in the dustbin. Put your dirty clothes for washing. 8th, switch off the lights and fan when you leave the room. Put the wet towel to dry in the sun.